if you see a for sale sign like this, and then you see a posting outside a house like this one, it's pretty easy to tell it's a vacant house. Marked or not, vacant houses are very easy to identify also for thieves. So police are asking you, if there's a vacant house in your neighborhood, keep an eye out for it. Between January 12th and January 17th, it happened 4 times in Ferndale neighborhoods. Thieves went in vacant homes like this one, empty and now up for sale. They then stole furnaces, hot water heaters, stoves, and refrigerators. Two of the burglaries happened here on Bennett Street near Woodward and 8 Mile, just down the street from the Greater Christ Temple, led by Bishop Carl Holland.
Nice. Stice.
Nice.